In a place known for diamonds, clubs, and spades, more than ever, Las Vegas is betting on hearts. The city has been flooded with hearts found on thousands of notes sent here from across the world following the mass shooting in October. Artist J.K. Russ is now using those messages to create what will become a giant art installation.
I couldn't ask for more amazing material to work with. It's very special.
In so many ways, art is helping this city heal. It's why some of Vegas's biggest acts held a concert with all the proceeds going to victims.
We're honored to be a part of it.
Among the performers, hometown musicians, The Killers.
This is my home, and I feel connected to it, and I'm proud to be from here.
Pride also swelled from another local band, Imagine Dragons.
This event is to prove that there's so many more good people in the world than there is bad.
It wasn't just your hometown, it was a music concert.
You can't help but be angry a little bit and hurt.
No individual will ever put fear into our hearts about gathering together in places like this, united, celebrating life.
Some attending this concert were also at the show in October, including Tony Gonzalez.
I love concerts. I didn't want something like that to stop me from ever going to another concert, so it's my first attempt.
A city showing its resilience and its heart. Joe Fryer, NBC News, Las Vegas.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.